the North Carolina contingency, Matt Hardy, Jeff Maxell, Wolfgang, the Unborn Baby, Rebbe, Senor Benjamin, and Shane Helms.
All those rednecks are still on the list. You know, and also, too, did you see the exchange between Matt Hardy and Rebbe Hardy?
No.
On Twitter. Did you see that?
No.
Okay.
No.
Any chance you read this?
Yeah, I'm going to read it right here. Let me get it here. He tweeted, bro, this guy tweets so much. It's ridiculous. I mean, this is, you know, this is too much. He tweets.
Well, he uses it probably as a marketing tool. There's a there's a GIF, I guess. Have you seen this one? And it says Sugar Shane. It has RVD.
Yeah.
It has Kurt Angle and Sergeant Slaughter walking down the ramp, right?
Right.
And it says, when you buy the Avengers DVD from the Dollar Tree. That's tremendous.
So here's a tweet. The vessel of Matt Hardy tweeted, water is very therapeutic. And then Rebbe Hardy tweeted in response to that, that dick is therapeutic. Okay?
Right,
so I want to publicly on this show, okay, say that if the Matt Hardy brand dick is therapeutic, then Conan confided to me earlier that he does have hemorrhoids, and he would like to see if you can cure his hemorrhoids with that. So,
That's over the line.
That was brutal.
That's terrible.
That's raw.
If Matt Hardy's dick is therapeutic, then he's using it to cure your hemorrhoids.
Jesus.
That's brutal.